Radar confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn.
You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always a
no, aren't you? In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you? This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes. One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
23, this is Score 1. Numbers we can handle. You're safe with us. Score 100, get into formation.
Spare 15, you're too far away. No time for sightseeing.
Sorry, but I'm gonna get the top score again. only because kills are self-reported. Spare 7, shut up. Trigger again!
We're on fire! We're going down!
Don't get excited. It's beginner's luck.
Can't maintain altitude.
Unlock, tabloid.
Spare 15, don't take all the fun away from your comrades. Remaining. Squadron of convicts. Gotta be some kind of reason. Now the papier-mâché strategy at the base seems to be doing the trick. I guess every man and his dog has an idea how to end the game.